So I'm checking markings and prints in the garden because I just found more of that scat, and I think it's been there a little while, and somebody just told me that they've seen bear in the area and they're on camera. So it's a very, very Merry Christmas. Yeah, these have dried up nice. These are my pumpkin pies and the seeds from my pie pumpkins I grew from last year to this year. And the seeds, this is just from two little tiny pumpkins, y'all. Gonna be great for next year, yeah. Where are you going? Where are you going? Tell everybody hello. What? So today I went out and I stopped at a little antique store and I got this. Isn't she cute? She's not actually a lady head vase. She was just $10. You know, the actual vases, I collect them and have collected them since I was 9 years old. But she was inexpensive and pretty well, she's intact. And I don't know, I just felt like doing something fun today. So you can see, I don't know if I've ever put them on video or not, but I've taken some pictures, I can't remember. So I thought I'd put her in there. And I've never really done a video on them. I collect all of the different lady head vases. My oldest one is from 1945 and down to 29 or 27, I think. And I've got a curio full. So these are special items that I love. You didn't know that, did you? Yeah, I've been collecting these since 1986. So what does Patera love? She loves pretty little tutti frutti lady head vases, and I don't think there's a farm girl in there. Girl, how's it going? Seriously, you're not broody anymore. Did you give up on motherhood? Honey, we all feel that way on some days. Girl. Blanche, everybody wants to see you. Say hi. Okay, honey. Girlfriend. All your feathers are coming back from that molt. Looking good, girl. Looking good. Well, who's this good-looking cowboy that showed up just now to help me with all my chores?
I'm on time. You were early.
Oh, no. Everybody likes your haircut.
I do, too.
I have to beat these women off with a stick, it appears.
No.
Am I embarrassing you?
No, you're just making stuff up.
Okay. Okay. Okay, so I've got the goat. We need to get another big thing of hay down because they took a whole one this morning. What are you cutting open right now?
Goat food.
Oh, for BB?
Yes.
Yeah, she's making them. She's a whiny butt.
Yeah.
All right, I've got to figure out what we're going to do with Enoli. I don't like leaving her out at night with the goats. I think she's still too young. But, and she does well with Cochise. Do you think she would be okay with Cochise at this point?
I don't know. I'm a little nervous about that. We'll have to talk about that.
Well, I don't mind putting her in a stall. She does great in a stall, but we're usually around and checking, and I'm afraid she'll dig out. I just don't want there to be something happen and we're late to the game.
Yes, I agree.
So we'll see. How can I help you, sir? How can I help you, sir? What are you doing? Excuse me. Kisses. Okay. I can't tell which way this hay goes. Is it side to side? No, here it is. I'm gonna pull it down. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, so those of you that have goats, I have switched several years ago to the Sweet Licks Meat Maker minerals. I've talked about it before. I'm still buying it, and I'm telling you, mix this and give it to them, and then also I give kelp, beautiful kelp. Been doing that for years, and I'm telling you, it does a really good job. Mm-hmm. She is ridiculous. The most ridiculous calf we've had yet. Like a wild little Jersey. So we're gonna have to build a big pen to get her in and take that collar off, because it's got to come off because she's getting big. She looks just like a mama, and she is a rascal. I don't even call her cookie butter anymore. I just call her possum. Okay, so since we don't have the big, we have the stanchion, but baby won't go in there with her mama, and we need to get that collar off. That's what I was telling her. We gotta get that collar off here in the next couple of days. And she's so sneaky, I'm calling her Possum, James. I think Possum Cookie. it's a possibility. I think we should look into corralling her. It's gonna take 3 to 4 people, and I think we should try to move her up against this, since they eat over here and she's used to this area. I think we should try to get some cattle panels. It may take 4 people. Once we kind of close in on her, everything will be okay. But I've been telling them, she is fast as grease lightning, man. And she's smart too. And she cares a little bit more than she should. I don't remember our other little heifers being quite like that.
No, I don't either.
So, I mean, she is, and she looks just like her mama. But anyway, so I went to the Dollar General today, and I almost had an emotional moment. I hear a tractor. The Dollar General, I walked in, and they were playing Christmas music, and all the employees, there were 3 employees, and they had on Merry Christmas shirts, and they were being so nice. I don't understand what's wrong with people, do you? Is everybody just tired because all the COVID issues, you think? Do you think it's the economy? Do you think, I mean, I told them when I checked out, I said, you have no idea how much. I don't know if anybody's told you this today or yesterday or whenever. I said, but you playing Christmas music. I mean, they were like trying to have a holly jolly Christmas in the Dollar General. And it was fabulous. What's going to fix it, honey?
I don't know the answer to that. But it's going to have to be something big, because we're in a really big spot.
Well, after that, I just couldn't make it to Walmart. So I'm going to change my sweatshirt. Because I got up and I was like, I'm going to Walmart. I'm going to get this. I haven't been today. I was telling Nana, today, since we've been pretty well and could go back out, today is the first day that I've gone out by myself. It is hard. It is so hard. Now, Gabriel went with me, so I wasn't completely by myself, but I was like, I just wanted to go in and go out and get home and not fuss with anything or whatever, so I cut out Walmart. And I do need to go to Walmart and get a couple of things. So I don't know, but I know I made this last video, you know, my last video, telling people, you know, or a couple of videos ago, telling people not to be
a beehole.
Just say it, honey. Just
no.
You're giving a false impression. Like you're not going to say. But it's true. It's just like, you know, yesterday I told you when we pulled into the driveway, I happened to check. I got some Wi-Fi, and I don't know. It's just really strange. I don't know how to categorize what's wrong with people. There's a lot of problems, and I just hope everybody just. So I said today. So I went in that when I went into that Dollar General, honey. I was like, we're gonna be like Kenny and Dolly. We're gonna have a holly jolly Christmas, and I got all kinds of goodies. We're making all kinds of cookies. Nana's looking up some recipes, and she's like, I'm gonna have to go dig that out. Oh, and I got pork and beans. So we'll make that too. But I don't know. I just, so much going on. I hope people kind of chill out and calm down and just try to be nice. Don't do anything bad to people and their Christmas trees and everything else. So just stay on your farm. If I could just get that collar off that calf, I think my life right now would be perfect. Oh, by the way, so we need to talk about when we're going to bring in a bull and when we're going to get another buck. But yeah, so don't you love them. So I'm thinking I'm going to wait until at least a kind of a winter break. What do you think? I think we need a break. I think a farm break would be good. Just taking care of what we've got.
Spring break.
Hey, it may snow here on spring break. So Cochise sees all the deer coming up. Well, guys, I don't know. Lots going on in the farm, and I know there's lots of things going on in your world too, and just been thinking about a lot of comments today, and we just appreciate y'all watching and hanging out with us, and you know, I will have to say I counted. I think somebody told me on that video that I said beehole 15 times. I didn't count. And then I've counted how many bad comments that I've gotten out of all of those comments. Only 5. I'd say my ratio there is pretty good. That's what I'm saying. It kind of made me sad because everybody was like, I identify. So we just got to be, you know, when we go out, just try to be nice and put on some Christmas music. Put on something jolly. Play some Bing Crosby and have a good day.
Get in the Christmas spirit.
Get in the Christmas spirit. I'm telling you, I walked in, I was like, are they playing Mariah Carey, All I Want for Christmas Is You? No. But that's the first place that, I kind of felt like they were really trying. Are we ever going to eat that turkey?
No.
I don't. Just curious. All right, guys, we're going to do some fun holiday cooking stuff. I plan to do that tonight, but I really need to go to Walmart. Are you going to push the buggy?
Sure.
I'll sit in the buggy and you can push me around.
Okay.
All right, guys, we'll see you on the next video.